Why, hello.
No home. No home. Have you seen Chief No?
The gnome isn't home. I believe he's in Rome.
Oh, my goodness.
He went to visit the Pope in the dome.
Oh, wow.
Good afternoon, gnomes. This is Lucia West reporting from Gnotown. It is December 24th, 2020, and we have received an urgent message from Gnomeland Security from the North Pole. We are waiting here patiently by the telepathic telenana squash phone. Keep us posted. This is a gnome emergency. Hello? Yes. Santa has COVID. Uh-huh. The elves, everybody in the North Pole, the whole North Pole's on quarantine. Chief Gnome? Yeah. Okay. Over and out. Gnome home. Well, folks, gnomes, it looks like we gotta find Chief Gnome. Santa's requesting that we find Chief Gnome and see if Chief Gnome can save Christmas. Great one, Chief Gnome. It's Lucia West. I got urgent news from Gnomeland Security. It's a gnome emergency. The North Pole's on quarantine, and Santa's got COVID. And Santa wants you to save Christmas. You gotta help, Chief Gnome. You gotta help.
Well, I haven't talked to Santa since he sold out to Macy's.
Oh, no. What are we going to do? Gnome home, gnome home, gnome home.
Human Resources at Note Productions. Chief Gnome. Yeah, that's what I figured. He's not leaving No Town. Alright, well, you heard about the message from the North Pole. I'm doing the best I can. I haven't seen him since before the winter solstice. Alright, we're working on it. I brought out the modern digital device, and I'm going to do what I can to find him. Alright, over and out. Gnome home.
Safe for him to go in the house.
How can Santa Claus safely give out presents with COVID-19 spreading everywhere? How can he do it?
Will Santa still be able to visit me?
Santa's out, folks. Santa's got COVID. Season?
What if he can't go to anyone's house or near his reindeer?
Well, I have to say I took care of that for you because I was worried that you'd all be upset. So what I did a little while ago, I took a trip up there to the North Pole. I went there and I vaccinated Santa Claus myself. I measured his level of immunity and he is good to
go. Oh my God.
He can come down the chimney. He can leave the presents. He can leave and you have nothing to worry
about. Put me through to Homeland Security right now.
Santa Claus is good to go.
We don't need Santa Claus. Do you hear me? Did you hear Dr. Fiucci? Chief Gnome, well, he's out doing his thing anyway. All right, ho, ho, ho. Gnome out, gnome home. Merry Christmas, everybody. Looks like Santa saved the day after all.